Hey, Grandma. I'm sorry that I'm calling so late. I didn't manage to catch the bus, and I had to wait for the next one. But don't worry. I'll be there in a few minutes. Okay, I have to go. My battery's dying. I'll see you soon. I didn't know this fence was here. Alright, now I just have to get through the forest. Almost there. Hello? Is anybody here? It's me, Gabriel. I'm back. Hello? Grandma? Uncle Edward?
Almost done. Flowers are watered, kitchen is clean. Oh, I almost forgot about plates. One for Gabriel, one for Edward, one for Arthur, and one for you. What a pity that Zeno is no longer with us.
just shadows.
En 1997, después de 150 años de historia, en ING decidimos replantear nuestra forma de hacer banca. Para adaptarnos a los nuevos tiempos, reinventarnos de desaparecer. Para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz que ya...
This is where Uncle Arthur was working. I have to find the key.
take my tools without asking. They drive me crazy. Where is my axe? Where's my pliers? Even my keys will be locked up now.
These are the wells Uncle Edward wrote about. was that? Hey! Is somebody here? Tell me that was only the foxes.
He can come back any minute now. All of them. Anna, run to Alex. It's the easiest way. You'll be safe there. Me and Edward.
I don't have the right items to investigate everything here. Maybe at Alice's farm, I'll find what I'm looking for. Victor's invention should work. I have to try fixing the key now.
Neighbors say that the foxes eat their hens, but they aren't there. Oh, here's the pliers which I borrowed from you. All my things are disappearing lately.
looks like I'm headed in the right direction. So my grandma escaped to Arthur. But where? I know where I can use these. Needed this. I recognize this key. I'm sure it opens the door to the wardrobe in the corridor.
way! Quickly! Jump! Anna probably succeeded. Okay, Arthur, run to Tom. I'm sure he'll help us. I'll hide in the alcoholic's house. It'll be fine.
Tom lives behind the Westbrook. I'll have to follow the trail.
Boots, I will remember. You know how I like wildlife science secrets. Recently, I bred out a red blue mushroom. I even placed several big bees in Edward's forest, but without any plants.
Books are in the right spots. I can take the chip now.
Damn it! I knew it wouldn't work. But some thought the opposite. I don't know where they are now. I have hidden on this cornfield, but I'm just running out from here. He knows I'm here, and he will want to get me. If you listen to this, follow the ravine north to the brook and find me.
Uncle Arthur gave me clues. I hope thanks to this, I'll be able to find them. Ravine Uncle Arthur spoke about. Just hang on a bit longer.
I don't know what to do. I thought it would be safe here. But these monsters are getting closer. Soon, they will be able to catch me. I have to escape. The nearest shelter is in Steven's house. I don't know where Anna and Edward are, but I hope they are fine.
This big shed. There still must be some information lying around.
I found you here, Stephen. I heard what you said today about my father. You should be ashamed. You don't even know how much he did for us when our mother passed away. He's still with us. I threw his ashes into our cornfield. He is still with us. Thank you.
The scientist lives behind this brook. This is my last hope. big tree in the brook looked like a human. Damn it. It must have been Victor. So the monster that was chasing me was a Xeno. But how? Why?
More. I have never seen anything like this before. Mutated plants that cut your body like a thread. They make sounds as if the souls didn't want to last an eternity. And these monsters, devils, whatever it is. If you are brave enough, head east until you reach the brook. Watch out for spikes, my friends. I won't tell you where the hideout is. I want to forget about it.
Thank you.
Shit. I didn't make it. No. This can't be happening. I'm begging you. Please. Ah!